Do you know why Lisp is good for AI?
Lisp is a powerful list processing and text processing tool.
That's where the name Lisp comes from. But how is scraping websites good for artificial intelligence?
Lisp is the programming language behind many natural language interfaces.
I've heard the computer-generated language in a lot of YouTube videos, and they do not sound very natural.
Lisp is used to parse someone's question and search a large knowledge base for answers to the question.
That sounds like the computer that won Jeopardy.
It was funny when they had to wipe its memory because it had started cussing.
Maybe it picked up the bad words from the programmers.
An AI only knows the words it learns from others, and it uses Lisp to determine context clues to figure out what someone is asking it.
It is certainly smarter than a toddler who asks why, but does not care about the answer.
In more advanced systems, it can even figure out the related information it needs and ask you for more detail.
That's actually problem solving. Where are they using this artificial intelligence?
Do you ever see those talk to our expert pop-ups on a website?
Yeah, but it can get tedious trying to ask something of the Indian operator who just does not get it.
Actually, it is usually a chatbot, and it is powered by Lisp and artificial intelligence.
I'm not sure I consider that a sign of intelligence.
You saw flaws in the conversation, like perhaps not understanding a complicated sentence or unusual word. But you mistook it for a language gap in a conversation with a person.
This reminds me of the Turing test.
The Turing test sets the threshold for saying when a robot is as smart as a person, and that's when we cannot tell the difference unless we're sitting in front of them.
At fair approximation through the internet is not too far from being there.
And you get smarter conversation from the Lisp-powered AI than half of chat roulette.
That's generous.